Now we're gonna go ahead and take out that last bolt down here. There it is. So now the only thing I'm holding it back is the sway bar. Try not to remove it all the way, because pain in the ass to get back on there. Oh, Jeb, go ahead, put your foot down there on that steering arm right there. You hear it right there, with the fan chunk and everything there. So what's doing, we need to strip those. We loose those down here. Leverage on that thing right there, man. And you got him right away. Watch out, dog. Pepper and jelly. Don't go too crazy. You want to fuck up some threads. Now you can relieve that pressure. Go ahead and tighten these up here.
I'm gonna go down.
Alright, got those tight. Go ahead and loosen up that alignment bolt. Pop that on there. Get it back in there home. Don't be afraid to go too tight. You know, this Chinese space kit, they're pretty strong, man. You know? Those eBay spacers, they're real good quality, man. Ugh. And when you're doing a job like this, remember, you gotta have your beers, and you gotta have your dip, man. Shit. Wondering why I got all these bolts in my pocket. Well, the dog likes to eat bolts. Got me a weird one. You don't got one of these? Get one. That should do it right there. That's about 175 foot-pounds. You didn't think so? Keep going down home. Always want to make sure you don't go too much. Taking the compression off that control arm because you want to hit the truck out of the jack stand. You don't want to do that. You want it to rest on that jack stand. Hey, this is a trick part. Press that slowly. Check the jack stand. Check everything, make sure you didn't forget anything. Crank those, crank that. Looks like we're good.